Welcome back, fellow explorers. Today we embark on a journey through the stunning bases of No Man's Sky. Join us as we explore three incredible creations that will leave you in awe. First up, we have the Lazy River Mining Town, created by Randy Davies. This picture-perfect river town is a bustling hub of activity, with miners hard at work extracting precious resources. The soothing sound of flowing water and the quaint architecture make this base a true paradise. Next, we set sail towards the mesmerizing King Kraken of Eysium Fields, crafted by Shin Banjo. Prepare to be amazed by this colossal octopus-themed base, majestically floating on the water's surface. Its intricate design and attention to detail are simply breathtaking. You won't believe your eyes as you witness this aquatic wonder. Brace yourselves for the awe-inspiring Elysian Guardian, brought to life by Teabag 005. This towering behemoth stands tall, guarding the land from above. Its grandeur and magnificence are surpassed only by the immense sense of security it exudes. A true masterpiece in the sky, we hope you enjoyed this mind-blowing tour of No Man's Sky Bases. It's thanks to talented players like Randy Davies, Shin Banjo, and Teabag 005 that we can experience such incredible creations. Stay tuned for more incredible adventures, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more thrilling content. Thanks for watching and happy exploring.